What is up, all of you lovely and beautiful creatures? Today we are covering Always Something There to Remind Me by The Naked Eyes.
Always something there to remind me. Always something there to remind me.
Woo! This is such a fantastic song, and I'm so excited to do my rendition of it. So let's get right into it, baby. I think I'm gonna start out this song with some cool drums. I will be using an acoustic kit with this bad boy right here, the SPDX. And we'll put it in there and see how it goes, baby. Now that you have some decent drums in it, I wanna overlay it with some sweet shakers. I got these shakers right here, so let's add them in. I also wanted to add some reverb to the shaker to kind of give it some depth and volume to it. You can hear that there is some kind of depth. And then when I add the drums to it, you're really gonna kind of notice it in the headphones. Ooh, that sounded really good. I also wanna add a little bit of tambourine in it. So let's do that, baby. I'm really liking it with the tambourine in it. I want to add some claps with it, and I think that the percussion will be done for this song. I'm thinking on this song, I'll add a little bit of guitar, baby. Now that we have the strings done, and by strings I mean guitar, we're gonna do bass. And I don't mean the string kind of bass, I mean the synth kind of bass. I am really digging this bass sound. It sounded so good. Okay, it's sounding really good, but it's missing a whole lot, to be honest with you. I'm gonna add in some synth to it really quick, and then maybe just some other little pluckety plucks, ear candy, salt and pepper for the ears, you know, in the background, and then I think we're good to do vocals after that. Yeah. Okay, I really like that sounding synth. All right, now time for the vocals, baby.
Well, how can I forget you, girl, when there's always something there to remind me?
Something there to remind me.
Always something there to remind me.
All right, everybody, I am ready to show you the song. I hope that you are ready. I really enjoyed working on this one. Keep in mind that every Monday I do ask you on my Instagram to request a song and I will cover it. And stay tuned for the end of this video, where I will show you what I cover next week. I hope that you have a fantastic day and enjoy the video.
I walk along the city streets you used to walk.
walk along with me. And every step I take reminds me of just how we used to be. Well, how can I forget you, girl, when there's always something there to remind me? Always something there to remind me. The shadows fall, I pass the small cafe where we would dance at night. And I can't help recalling how it felt to kiss and hold you tight. Well, how can I forget you, girl, when there's always something there to remind me? Always something there to remind me. Well, I was born to love her, and I will never be free. You'll always be a part of me. Should find you miss the sweet and tender love we used to share. Just come back to the places where we used to go, and I'll be there. Well, how can I forget you, girl? Well, there's always something there to remind.
I hope that you liked that cover of Always Something There to Remind Me. Now it's time to choose the cover for next week. Again, you guys are going freaking bonkers with all the songs that you're giving me. And to generate a song, number one. And if we look at what number one is, it's Love Test by the Growlers. Thanks for watching, everybody. I love you. Peace.